Hi there, I'm just coming with a small haul of the few things that I got this week at Target. I did go yesterday. I did have a kind of bigger haul, but they did screw up on my receipt and on some gift cards with the Suaves and the Unilever deals, so I'm going to be going back Monday. Anyway, so this was the big bulk of it. This is the Pampers deal that's going on. This week, if you buy two of the packs, you get a $5 gift card back. They were not marked at my store. I had asked somebody, and she said that, you know, it said buy one, get one. She didn't know exactly what it was, but I did. So it was nice because it was Thursday, and I had my options of pretty much any of the Pampers. So, yeah, buy two, you get a $5 gift card. I did the deal five times, so I got $25 back in gift cards. What I did is for each two, or for every one, I had a coupon. So I had $1.50 off of four of the Swaddlers, four of the baby dries, and $2 off the Easy Ups. Now you can only use four like coupons in a transaction, so if you do get your hands on more Swaddler coupons or baby dry coupons, you're going to have to break those up. And I try to just do all mine in one. I could save time and money by just probably breaking them up, but you know, it was busy and it doesn't really bother me. I'm going back anyway. Anyway, so what I figured out is it was $94.90 before my coupons, $16 off in coupons, made it $78.90. Then I got those $25 back in gift cards, came to about $53.90. I have 402 diapers, and it came out to be about 13 cents a diaper. So I thought that was a pretty good deal. Plus, I don't know about you guys, but I use Pampers points, so I will be adding these to my collection. The other deal I wanted to show you is the baby lips. I don't know if, and I'm hoping you guys printed your coupons out on coupons.com because I know they are no longer available. But there was a dollar off any Maybelline New York product. I think it was a lip product that didn't exclude baby lips. A lot of those coupons typically do. And on Target's website, they have a dollar off of any Maybelline New York item. So I got to pair those two together. These are normally $2.99. And they made them 99 cents. And I've been waiting to try them, but I was waiting for a coupon, so I got what I wished for. Anyway, so I hope you guys have a good St. Patrick's Day weekend.